look like it changes.
Well, here on Earth, it turns out that we always see exactly the same features on the moon's surface. That's because the moon spins once around its axis in the same amount of time it takes to go all the way around the Earth, about 4 weeks. So the same side of the moon is always facing us. What we see as changes or phases of the moon are actually changes in the moon's illumination as seen from Earth. This lunar cycle starts with the new moon, when the moon is in the same direction as the sun. The side of the moon facing the Earth is dark and is lost to the sun's glare. At first quarter, the moon has moved one quarter of the way around its orbit. At this point, it is at right angles to the sun, and we see it half lit. About a week later, when the moon is full, it's opposite the sun in the sky. Rising just as the sun sets, its face is now fully illuminated. The moon reaches the third quarter of its orbit in yet another week. From here, the moon wanes to a crescent and will become new again, starting the cycle all over. Since the moon is so far away, it always looks the same to everyone on Earth who can see it. It's located in different places in the sky, depending on where you happen to be. But its appearance is constant. Interestingly, if you're in the southern hemisphere, the moon looks to be upside down compared to its appearance from the northern hemisphere. So even though the moon seems to be changing all the time, it really is just a trick of the light. For Ask an Astronomer, I'm Doris Daou of the Surtis Science Center.